Hi, I'm Mike McMahon, General Manager of Align Technologies Manufacturing Operation located in Juarez, Mexico. In 1998, Align Technology introduced the Invisalign product to the market. Since then, Align has continued to improve the fabrication process and has assembled one of the world's most state-of-the-art manufacturing operations. As a result of this innovation, our customers can feel confident that every aligner we make is made to their exact specifications. We strive for excellence and perfection across every part of our process.
There are over 400 world-class manufacturing operations located in the Juarez area, including Johnson & Johnson, GE Medical, Delphi, and Honeywell, to name a few. The average size of these facilities is over 1,000 employees in each of these operations. Juarez is host to one of the world's largest concentrations of manufacturers, which allows Align Technology to benefit from the industry infrastructure and engineering talent, operational talent, and maintenance engineering. In our facility, we have operations that are highly automated and technologically advanced. Tens of millions of dollars have been invested in capital assets to make sure that we're staying on top of the manufacturing capacity to support the operations. We can produce an entire treatment plan in days, and in some cases, hours. The modular design of our operations allows us to expand and then support any demands that are placed upon us. The aligner fabrication process begins when you take an impression in your office. That impression is really the foundation of everything that we do. The impression is scanned and digitized and sent electronically to Align's treat operations facilities in Costa Rica, where the virtual treatment plan is created. The moment you accept the ClinCheck, we start fabricating your aligners by building a model of each and every one of the stages in your ClinCheck and treatment plan. All of these molds are then placed on an automated assembly line. What is critical and truly innovative about our process is that we must know at all times where each individual mold and aligner are in the process. To do that, we imprint a unique data label on each mold and assign each mold to a location on a radio frequency emitting tray, or RFID tray. Because of this, we can move aligners efficiently through the various stages of manufacturing and know that we can pull each aligner in a case back together and place them in the right sequence. The models will now go automatically down the conveyor system to various manufacturing processes. Another tray comes in, reloads, and the process continues. As it moves on the conveyor, it goes through a number of different steps, such as the forming and marking operations, where we actually thermoform the polymer over the aligner mold. The newly formed aligners are then released to the trimming function, which relies upon virtual data that you approved in your ClinCheck to trim the gingiva line. In real time, the machines automatically pull up that approved treatment data so that we can cut each aligner to your specifications. Once we've completed the process, we have to get the aligners for that given patient all back together. Thanks to the RFID tray, our computer systems are able to recognize where each aligner is, where it still has to go, and where it needs to be pulled from the assembly line to get the right parts back together. Let's take a closer look at the most critical parts of the fabrication process. The term SLA stands for Stereolithography. SLA is a common process used in manufacturing prototype parts where a model is created. In many operations, they might build one part a week or one part a month, which is a big deal, until you realize that we're making over 40,000 parts a day in this particular process, making Align the world's largest single source user of this particular technology. To track those 40,000 parts a day, we put a two-dimensional data matrix label on each mold so that we can easily identify the patient the mold belongs to and where it fits into the sequence of aligners for that case. In this stage, our custom-made aligner material is heated and thermally formed directly onto each mold. The machine then reads the laser data label, recognizes the unique part, and laser marks the patient ID and the sequencing or stage number on each of the aligners, and finally adds the Invisalign logo. That might seem like a simple process, but it is actually very critical for our new packaging operation, because we will read that data on the aligner, store it into memory, and use it to put the aligners back in order before we package them and ship them to our clients. Aligner trim is another operation which uses industrial milling machines. But these milling machines have been souped up so that we can run them 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and always have them available. What happens in the aligner trim stage is truly unique. In real time, we use the data label on each aligner to access the virtual data provided by the doctor's approved ClinCheck. That data is then digitized into a computer numerical controlled path, or CNC, and is used to make the gingival cut based upon the ClinCheck data. As you see, all of these pieces of treatment data have been linked together. It takes a tremendous level of complexity and data control to execute this successfully every time. Once the aligners are removed from the molds, they are ready for polishing and finishing. In the past, we polished each aligner by hand, but through our engineering process improvements, we have deployed an automated mass finishing process which eliminates the manual hand polishing operations and automates this critical process. The benefits of automation include consistency and superior edge finish on each aligner. Align's automated packaging operation is a multi-million dollar investment which reduces the potential for human error, ensures that customers receive the right aligners in the right sequence, and is in a package that is truly useful to their office. The sorting and packaging is all done automatically. The key to doing that is reading the laser marked ID on each aligner. We transfer groups of mixed aligners with different patient IDs into this machine. Our technology allows the machine to determine where each aligner is on the conveyor belt, grab them, orientate them correctly, read the ID on it, and assign it to a radio frequency puck. That particular puck will then migrate out into the overall packaging carousel system so that we can pull all of the aligners in a given case back together. Stations along the carousel are assigned to a particular patient ID. As the pucks come down the carousel, aligners that match a station's assigned patient ID are pulled into that station. When all the aligners related to that patient ID have been pulled into that station, they will be released back into the carousel for the next stage, sequencing. In the sequencing stage, the system places the aligners into the correct treatment order and re-verifies the sequence. The final step in the process is packaging, which is also fully automated. Our equipment assembles only the boxes needed for the cases on the line and inserts the treatment information forms automatically. The system identifies which patient group is coming in, pulls up the aligners, puts them into sealed bags, verifies the data once again, and automatically prints any IPR and attachment data and places it in the box. A tamper-proof seal is applied and the case is ready to ship. This innovation in automation processes reduces the potential for aligner mix-ups and provides a more efficient, useful package for our customers. From the SLA mold process to the forming and marking of aligners, from the precise trimming and polishing to the packaging of each case, Align's fabrication process is designed for efficiency, precision, and quality. Our goal is to create consistent, excellent products for our customers. Align's engineering and manufacturing teams are proud of the product we deliver, and we are committed to finding new ways to improve our existing processes and to support the growth and success of our customers and of the Invisalign system.